shorts and short makeup and laughing at them with a shameless generation. They think they are the beauty world.
Yeah, I love these days when girls don't care about the culture and tradition of the family. Such shameless behavior I won't tolerate. Dignity always comes first. But fortunately, my daughter respects the honor of this family. She will never disobey. She is the perfect Muslim girl. Oh, cousin, why don't you go inside with my sister when she is inside?
Yes, sister, she's... No, I don't think she's back yet.
She's there, she's in Israel.
No, no, don't call her. I just saw her outside.
Outside?
Yeah, I saw her. She was walking with her fiancé. Actually, uncle, I'm not trying to be rude, but the way your daughter dressed is not appropriate for a singer. You know, like she was putting a lot of makeup and walking the street with her fiancé holding hands. And you know what? Like, she was walking in that street where there's a new hotel. You know what people say about that girl, right? If you can advise her, like, to be, we don't want her to interrupt our reputation.
No, my sister never acted like that. You made a mistake.
No, not mistake. I saw her picture.
Hey, Father! How dare you say something against my daughter?
No, I can't. You didn't see?
What is this? Did you know about this?
Hello.
I gave her information.
You?
Shameless. Get out of my sight! What? What's your meeting with them? Go to bed. Go to bed now.
Your brother, you shit,
go!
No, I cannot.
Your mother was helpless. I couldn't help you. I'm sorry. But I won't let him torture me anymore. I won't.
Mom, my body is bleeding. I cannot move my legs.
Don't worry, my dear. You'll be fine. I just talked with your doctor. He told me that you'll be fine. You can leave the hospital out there. And you know, your money is also here. When we go home, we'll make preparation. I will prepare for this moment for my daughter. And once you get married, you will live your life happily with your family. There won't be any father, any good father to your family. There won't. And you know the hotel?
She will justify to police.
Yeah.
In the hospital, your mom is talking to her, and she's talking about convincing her and getting married and blah blah blah.
Yeah.
What did you do? Just think about you and your brother.
What about your brother?
Yeah.
Okay, I'm leaving now.
You deserve to suffer. because you get crying, and that is being born as a woman.
Who killed me? You killed me. The society killed me. And my family killed me. I deserved it, didn't I? Because I am a girl.